My name is Michael Von Pick, and I want to thank you for dropping in. Today, we're going to talk about the Rode Lavalier Omnidirectional Microphone. That's a mouthful. I'll be using the Rode Wireless Link System as a comparison and the microphone that came with that, and go over why I think the Rode Wireless Go paired up with the Lavalier mic is one of the best pieces of audio equipment I've ever purchased. Bring on the B-roll. Oh, hey, it's my reflector there. Does that fill in my face nicely? Real quick, if you're into this kind of stuff, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and smash that bell so you can get even more junk mail in your email box. Starting with the microphone, it is infused to the wire, so it's not really repairable. So if it gets damaged, you'll replace the whole thing. On the 1/8-inch side of it, it doesn't have a screw coupling because it's designed for the Go system. However, it will work on other systems you might have. Just know that it doesn't have the screw coupling, so there's that. The audio is pretty indistinguishable between the lapel mic that's designed for the Go system and the lapel mic that came with the Rode Link system. In regards to comparing it to an Amazon $25 microphone, you can grab this too. It's great for a backup, but the quality is not quite as high, and the lapel mic itself, at least the one I have, is pretty darn heavy. And the sound quality is quite different. Let's do it. On the fly microphone test. On the fly microphone test. My name is Michael Von Pick, and this is a $25 microphone from Amazon. My name is Michael Von Pick, and this is the Rode Wireless Go add-on lapel microphone. My name is Michael Von Pick, and this is a lapel microphone that came with the Link system. This completes the audio test. This additional lapel mic to the Go system is perfect for slightly increased audio quality, as well as redundancy in case your wired lapel gets damaged. You still have the onboard microphone. I think the biggest thing you get with adding the lapel microphone, the wired lapel microphone, is you're able to isolate the microphone from the body pack. So, well, it's like this. And if I were to take this off, so sometimes I've noticed that just the body contact could, contacting the lapel mic's case, since it's attached to the microphone, it's not really isolated like it can be with a lapel mic. But not always a big deal, something to keep in mind. Overall, I just really, really love this microphone, especially paired up with the Go system. The Go system has all kinds of sort of bells and whistles attached to it, and it's really changed my workflow, and I just love it. On the topic of why I keep both the Link system and the Rode Go system is, number one is redundancy in case my pack breaks down. Either pack breaks down, I have a full complete redundancy. Also at weddings, the Link system seems to be a little more stable at longer distances, as well as it has a screw-in 1/8-inch jack so that the talent or the officiant won't be pulling out the 1/8-inch jack. If I do use my Go system for the officiant, I usually don't use the wired lapel. I just use the onboard microphone to remove the possibility of them being able to disconnect it by accident. In closing, it's really a perfect microphone for your wireless Go system. It comes at $69 and worth every penny. I hope this information was useful, and once again, I want to thank you for stopping by. My name is Michael Von Pick, and I work out of my studio at evokestudio.io. If you hit that subscribe button down there, I will send you 3 puppies and 2 kittens of whatever colors you choose. Also hit the bell button down here if you want to get notified with even more junk mail in your email box. YouTube says they're going to give me like 4 million subscribers in 1 week if I put these videos in the corners here so you can link to them and just keep watching my videos endlessly. So that'll be nice. I'll be able to retire. So I guess I'll see you guys in a week when we have 4 million subscribers. We'll celebrate together. Shit, I need to get a watch.